So what next? Stay cool, and maybe you'll be okay.